Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
How do you feel about this prize?
I am absolutely delighted. This is a great honor, and it's very meaningful that I'm in Athens, a beautiful country which is the birthplace of democracy, and I have written about both Athens history and democracy a lot, so it's a nice coincidence.
Your subject of your survey, it's very important for the societies, because we have another in our minds, we don't think that this could be true. It's very important for us to understand why the exploit of the societies doesn't provoke the growth of...
Some of my work has focused on institutional effect, both long-term or short-term, and that's the one that the Nobel Committee emphasized, and I'm delighted about that. Some of the work that I've talked about here is about AI and other challenges facing us. They're actually intertwined because, as I emphasized this morning, it is institutional strength that's going to be key during a time of turbulence.
Okay.
So I'm delighted that those different pieces of my work are coming together. I think they are relevant for today, so that's doubly good for me. And hopefully it's a conversation that other people can participate in, because it's really important how we deal with aging, how we deal with AI, inequality, the nature of work, climate change. I think these are critical questions for us.
Do you think that the countries will use your results of your survey?
I hope so. We'll see.
Okay. What about Greece? What's your opinion?
Well, it's a beautiful country, and I think it's a country that had a lot of economic and political problems in the past. Now I think it's doing better. It has not fully rebounded, and I think the world of tomorrow is going to have many challenges for every country. For many high to middle income countries, the changes in globalization and AI are going to create opportunities and challenges. So it's really important to use technology right, but invest in human talent, in human resources, in training, in flexibility, and in institutions. And I hope Greece, together with other countries in Europe, my birthplace, Turkey, Armenia, and the US, those are all at the cusp of very major changes right now.
Okay. We are in a good path.
Let's hope.